cool. They have all these acts. Here's the turtle. Those people again. All these stilts. And there she is on the ring. Pretty cool on a Sunday.
Walking the Kerr Park in Garmisch on a Sunday in August, and it looks like they've got entertainment. I know they have a band coming up, big band coming at 4 o'clock. Celebration. I'm not sure, because Garmisch is older than 70 years, maybe it's a combination of them combining with Partner Kirken, but there's the 200 people of the band came in here, and they're going to play 4 o'clock, it's about 3 o'clock now, so that's why the rest of the tent's empty, because the rest of the people are our hours are really at 4 o'clock, but if you come in, they'll serve you like we got served. Chicken and cheese spatzle was outstanding. Sorry, but we ordered the chicken and a cheese spatzle. Sorry, I didn't get it before we started tearing it. It was absolutely great. 26-year-olds for both. And now we got a lot of people. More and more people into here. And this is the 70th anniversary of Garmisch. A beer garden. This is the 7th anniversary celebration of Garmisch. And the beer tent is open. We're here early. Food served in about 50 minutes. Chicken. But we came here last Sunday and it was totally packed. Like I haven't got to yet. Now I got to. And back over here they have chicken cooking. And we have our beer. It's €12.50 per beer, and then they get other food. So we're gonna hang here a little bit, enjoy the scenery, and enjoy the beer.